Hey y'all, this is Bronky Gaming. Welcome to Devil May Cry for the third time, because I actually have a decent recording software this time. So I am going to be, if you probably already guessed it, deleting any other previous recordings and replacing it with this one, with these ones. And hopefully these will turn out better than the other ones did. So without further ado, here we go! Starting a new game. Let's do it on that. I'll just take forever. Nice crib, MTV Cribs.
Yes, by close of trading private. No, you can't have more time.
What?
You know the terms, you know the consequences.
I can have more time.
No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head.
Looks like you got run. Oh, I look.
Make sure that you are stripped of power.
Yeah. Shame, you look like both of you look like you got run over that by a bus. The same bus.
Is that clear enough for you?
Twice.
Yeah. Friday it is then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Ah.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
Freaking Obama.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
Your ugly face.
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of a traitor, Sparta. Dante.
Him.
Yeah, me.
He's still out there.
The yeah, I'm right here.
Find him. They found Sparta in his war.
Hey.
And when they do,
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Capcom. Damn, Daniel. Ninja Theory. I don't know why I'm saying this. You can read it. I hope. Love this song. Jeez, cocaine's a hell of a drug.
For grass, for death he's down to cry. He's better down the line. I can't run. I've done it all before.
This is Combi Christ, by the way. And Noisia. I don't know what Noisia is. Getting it on. Here we go. Yeah, I love this game. Oh, badass loading screen. Yeah. Oh! Look at them feet. That's a big bro. Pizza!
To represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the devil. One way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on him?
The Hunter Demon. He's here. He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
It's too late.
Vagina face. What did I say? Didn't I say this earlier? Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Rasta horn! I don't want that piece anymore. It's got a freaking arcade game! It says game on it. Nice. Here's where I come in.
Missed.
Lesser Stygian. I'm pissed off now! Come on, boy. Let's go. Bam. Oh, there's more? Alright. What is it? Five? Button five with button five. Oh, okay. There we go. White, new item found, white orbs. Slain enemies release white orbs, which fill Dante's upgrade bar. Each time the bar is filled, Dante can unlock a new ability via the upgrade shop. Alrighty. Oh, okay. New item found. Red orb. That face looks like Voldemort. Slain enemies release red orbs, which can be spent at the item shop on consumables, health upgrades, and more. Now, from when I played this before, it's... By the way, I love this music. It's amazing. That's what I mean, it's just not the same experience without it. That's why I still have it on. But what I was saying was, is what I found is you want to try your best not to buy any consumables or at least use them. You can buy them, but try your best not to have to use them because it takes a massive amount of points away at the end of the mission. Come here, you. I ain't done with you. Now I'm done with you. Holy crap.
Who said that?
I don't know. Maybe the girl that's over there? Oh, can I break that? I know I can. You can break stuff too. Double jump. Oh yeah, like right here. Is that it? I think that's all about this. Yeah, I kind of figured out how to jump already. Thanks though.
Like guns?
That looks like my brother, I'm not gonna lie. No escape, yeah, okay. Oh god, what is happening? Whoa! No! Gosh. Shit talk. This is so hard to do. Oh, there we go. It's not actually hard to do, but it's just, after a long time of not flying it, it's
Ebony, difficult. Ivory, miss you girls.
What's a vagina face ain't taking that no shit today. Vatha.
Target practice. Right on cue.
New weapon unlock. Ebony and Ivory. Ground and air. Bounce button 4 to shoot. High caliber handguns capable of maintaining high rates of fire against a single target. Though they deal low damage, Ebony and Ivory are useful for interrupting weak enemy attacks. Bounce button 4 to shoot. Come on, bitch. Okay. Nope. How y'all doing? Woo! Watch this. If I can do it. Oh, hi. Oh! Come here. Throw it at me. Throw shit at me. Oh. Whoa! Throw some shit at me, bitch. Alright, throw it. No, it didn't work! Come here, come on. There we go. Whoa, almost fell off. Where'd you go? There we go. Your turn, butt munches. There we go. Oh, more? Son of a... Oh god. Oh! Oh shit. You wanna go? Yeah, they friendly fire each other too. Those small guys are really easy to kill. I don't know if I said that already. I gotta fix something. I gotta fix some options, graphic settings. Apply settings. Back. I'll turn the music down a little bit. Down. There we go. I think we're good now. Oh, that's somewhat creepy. I missed that.
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
Ooh, titties.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
10 out of 10.
I need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. Fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
I feel like there's just a slight dialogue skip right there. I'm just going to throw that out there. That, I need to... You have to come back through on the second playthrough to get to that.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Man, you look ugly. Ugly. What are you? I can go there. New item found. Lost soul. Souls trapped in limbo. Free them all to increase your mission completion bonus. Sounds pretty straightforward to me. It's over here. Anything over here? Oh, it's a key. New item found, copper key. Allows Dante to open a copper door. Well, that's kind of... You know... Pretty self-explanatory. Oh, phew. Frightened me for taking that body of a double jump. That is frightening. Yeah, I'd say so. That looks like a lot of death right there. Oh, this is fun. This is cool. Let's see. Come here. Oh, crap. Nah, fam. Ow. Oh, I just got an achievement. Cool. Upgrade point received. Killing enemies and collecting white orbs fills Dante's upgrade bar. When the bar is full, Dante receives an upgrade point which can be spent at the shop to unlock new moves and abilities. The shop can be accessed from divinity statues during missions or from the mission start screen. Alrighty. Pretty straightforward. Yeah, this hurts me, by the way. That is frightening. I don't know if that should be my thumbnail. Yeah, old space jump higher. I know. Oh yeah. New item found, gold orb. Can be used upon death to resurrect Dante. Gold orbs can also be purchased from the item shop. Fair enough. Ooh, star. New item found. Small vital stars. Blah, vital star. Restores a small portion of Dante's health during gameplay. Or during gameplay, press escape and select items to use vital stars. Alright, fair enough. Die, you little spider fucks. See upgrades. Rebellion. Always go for that right away. Alright. Moving on. Oh, I love this part. So badass.
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oh, hi. Oh, God. There's so many. Hey, catch me now! Oh, this is a reference.
Hey, get down here!
Oh! Oh! Wait, what's over here? There's something. I thought there was something over here. It's not. Oh, you gotta know what's gonna happen here. Oh, Kappa. Here we go. Copper air brawl. Kill all enemies within the time limit. Enemies only take damage in the air. Fair enough. So I just gotta juggle them, really. Alright, you're next.
Oh,
Bam. Look at me go. New item found. Health cross fragment. Collect 4 health fragments to create a health cross. Fair enough. Oh god! Surprise! There's another one that I gotta go through. Yeah, about that.
Excellent. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Oh god. Hey, hey now. Hey, hey, hey. Ow. Ow. Alright, hold up. Options. Let me see if that'll work. That's a little bit faster. Do I gotta jump over that? Oh, this is a reference to the original DevilMayCry.
He's bulletproof.
what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
I even yes, I can. I'll get that. Let's go, vagina face.
Hunters are brutal fighters.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack his face!
Eat it, vagina face. Black gunk. Oh, shit.
You're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Have some background.
My mother. I barely remember her.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Dante?
You know I just...
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
Barely.
I didn't ask for your help.
Oh, Dante has a good side to him. Yeah, cute.
We know all about you, Dante.
Frightening.
I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect.
We have your scent, son of Sparta.
I just took
now
a shower.
It's just a matter of time.
Woo! Let's see how I did. Yeah. Alrighty. So that concludes episode one of the Devil May Cry Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to like and hit that subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.